You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the very twilightful area.
Morning, Dylan.
What are you going to divide?
My name is Harry.
No, your name's Dylan.
I'm pretty sure I know my own name.
Why weren't you at your own party last night?
Party last night?
And I went?
I was doing a bunch of homework last night.
Did you see Kaylee? Did you see Grace?
Here we have Harry Smith, a local school town boy from Illinois. On the first Monday in December, he realizes that his name is now Dylan and his previous identity has been terminated. But when he enters school, he also enters the very twilight-filled area.